Alright, the song's called Dawn of the Red. Yes, thank you.